Babysitting. No,
is that your goblin?
Get out of here.
We're gonna see how much you took.
No. Amanda, we're just gonna help you. You don't. You are invading my privacy. Get out of here.
When someone calls,
we need
and
to see how much you took.
Get out of here.
Why are you
so
worried about it?
Stop. Fucking douchebag, fucking pig.
If you hadn't taken anything, well, like you said, why were you so worried about it? That's what I said. I just need to make sure that you have to do it.
You're not here to help me! How many fucking times have I heard that from you?
Like you said, someone called because they
were. I don't give a fuck who called!
I don't care either who called, but our job is to make sure you're okay. That's why we're here, okay? So we just need to follow through with everything.
You're lucky he's here because he's the only one out of this whole entire fucking town there. He can grab those out of my hand. You are a fucking piece of shit. You think that you have a badge, so that makes you fucking cool? Get fucked. Hope you die in a car accident on your way home. No, you're not! You're here to ruin my life. So get the fuck out of my house. No, you can stand outside and count my value. I don't want you in my fucking house.
You know what I mean? Okay. Do it again. Would you tell that one person you respect on that offer?
If you'd rather do the family too, then maybe we have no problem with that.
Then get out!
Well, that's not gonna happen.
Who the fuck are you?
We're just with the rescue squad.
Okay, well then you are irrelevant because you have no badge, you can't do shit. Get the fuck out. You're not helping me! Get out!
I can't do that until one of these guys say that we can.
How long have you been the person that comes to the job
before? I don't know. Morehead?
Do you have a phone number? Can you check it?
Well, that's good, because I have a 1-year-old.
Somebody else, on my chat.
Amanda? I'm here.
Good for you.
Can you tell us what's going on tonight?
You can get fucked. That's what's going on.
Yeah. Well, it looks like you put some extra pills. Is that correct?
Nope.
Where are they then?
I don't know. I have a mountain here. I might have ate some of them.
Okay. Well, there's a reason why we're here right now. There's a couple different ways we can go about this. You cooperate with us, we'll go in, or if it's the hard way, we don't cooperate with us, we have straps to keep you on our cot, and we'll go in that way.
I'm not going in, like, at all. I'm fine.
Yeah. I don't know
who you're talking about. There's a guy coming to get a shot.
Okay.
That's right. People that called in from Zoom. She's on a live chat.
And
what's
taking the
phone? This is Zoom.
You know, I'll put the strap on the top.
Do you?
I'll go do that then. Do I need to call a doc?
Let's see.
Do you guys have an option? Do you want me to call a doc?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or you won't cooperate and just walk out on your own? Can you use stuff as a gay?
No.
No! Oh, but it fucking does. I told you.
I told you I couldn't just let it be.
Just before you went out, that all taken care of. Is there not going to be any help to her or him?
So take her and leave me the fuck alone.
But she doesn't just need you now. She needs you till she dies. Forever. She needs you tomorrow. She needs you the next day. She needs you the day after that. Not for yourself, do it for her. Go and get seen and be checked out for her. So that she has a healthy mommy. And she has someone to come home to when you are well.
Okay.